Boxing superstar, pound for pound king, Floyd Money Mayweather is working hard. In fact, he's so good right now in the gym. He's ahead of schedule. He's punishing his sparring partners. I'm here at the Outlaws Boxing Company, Tarzana. What do you think about Floyd Mayweather?
He's great. He's a good fighter.
Yeah.
He needs to fight Pacquiao and settle it once and for all.
Does he beat Pacquiao?
I think he will.
Why? Why do you think so? I mean, if you have to convince me.
Because he's faster. He's faster and he knows how to handle guys like Pacquiao.
What do you think, Coach?
I agree with him. I've been saying for the longest time, I don't think that Mayweather's going to have a problem at all with Pacquiao. He's a superior boxer. There's no style that that he hasn't seen in the ring. And he's going to be in shape. He's always going to be in shape. And like again, he's just a superior boxer. And you know, Pacquiao is easy to hit. You know what I mean? So I give Floyd that fight 100%.
Let me tell you how in shape Floyd is. His fight with Ortiz is on the 17th of September. He's already 2 pounds away from 147. He took a day off yesterday from training because he's ahead of schedule. That's how in shape. You would think he was off for 2 years, the rust. There is no ring. He's ready.
Nah, because even when he takes time off, it's not like he takes time off like other people take time off, where they just let themselves go, you know, eat whatever they want to eat. And, you know,
gain weight
and just, you know, party and everything like that. He does the partying, of course, but... You know, this dude stays in shape. He's a gym rat. You know what I mean? This is what he does. You know what I mean?
So ring rust does not apply to him?
Dude, look at his father and his uncle. As you know, the age that them guys are at, they're both in like tremendous shape. You know, you look at his father, anytime like a 60 plus year old man could get on TV and show how his abs look, and it looks better than like, you know, most 19 year olds, man, that's saying something.
That's saying they're in shape?
Yeah, that's saying he's in shape. And that's
just saying they're not eating McDonald's and In-N-Out and Burger King.
In-N-Out or anything of that nature. They're staying focused on what they're supposed to be doing.
And
to them, it's life. It's not just a business. It's life.
And here's the crazy part. Most former world champions, and Roger's a two-time world champion, the second they stop fighting, they gain 40, 50, 60, 80. I've seen every former world champion that I've met. Because they live such a strict life as a fighter, you let go.
I won't even say world champion. I say most fighters in general. Just because you got to understand, a lot of them have been doing this since they were like 6 years old. So for their whole life, they've been in a gym, training hard, you know, used to doing crunches, this and that. They're always working out. So by the time they retire, they're looking at it like, dude, I'm finished. I want to rest. I want to enjoy the things that I never enjoyed before. You know, and it's a friend of me and one of my brothers from church was talking about this the other day, because him being an athlete as well. A lot of people, all right, no problem. You got to take it easy. A lot of fighters, or fighting, not just athletes in general, it's hard for them to work out after they retire because they, for their whole lives, they've been used to doing some kind of sport. They had something to get up for. So when you don't have that thing to get up for, some kind of goal in mind, it's hard to just go to a gym just to work out because you feel like you're doing it for nothing. You know, most people go work out just for the look, but as an athlete, you like, I need something to be pushing
me to drive
towards.
You, a fight.
Yeah, something to drive you, a fight, something, you know what I mean? This is hard for any athlete, like after it's all over, to try to find something that's going to replace what they did.
So Floyd Mayweather, he's ahead of schedule for his Ortiz fight. What did you think about the fight before you heard this, and what do you think about the fight now?
The fight of him and Ortiz? Pretty much the same way. I mean, no disrespect to Victor Ortiz, but one of the other coaches from here, Coach Dempsey, said something, you know, pretty, you know, eye-opening the other day. Is like, in the point in this fight, Victor Ortiz is really going to really understand and realize how good Floyd Mayweather actually is. And I don't think he's really ready for that. You know what I mean? He's fought a lot of great fighters, but, you know, he's fighting somebody that's like... And it went a little bit beyond great. You know what I mean? This dude is like going on legendary stuff. It's going to be a big difference.
There you have it. Victor Ortiz against Floyd Mayweather. Legendary status. We'll see if he can pull it off or Mayweather maintains his status and goes on to fight Pacquiao. FayesNewsReporting.com. I'm Elise Tech Back reporting.